Everyone makes mistakes. I've had more than my share, but it's okay, cause I'm gonna repair it. They say there are no retakes, but I just don't agree. No, this show is of my own making.
Some big news coming out about the Gander Outdoor Truck Series schedule. Let's get started with Richmond. The Truck Series returns to Richmond for the first time since 2005. Big deal to get the Truck Series on another short track.
Yeah, so really looking forward to this one. This is something the fans have been asking us for quite a few years now. We explored it a little bit for the 2019 schedule. Couldn't make it happen, but...
Too late!
15 years too late.
For racing, Mama, oil pressure's through the roof right now. If this gets any more exciting, they're gonna have to throw me out of the booth.
When she started working that steering wheel, fighting it, quick as she was, great hand-eye coordination, but what really got me, I never have seen a driver, and we've had a lot of in-car cameras, let go of the wheel.
Say, could you talk to those all-light double platinum plugs?
Wow, Darrell Waltrip, you're a legend.
You know this grease monkey?
He's a famous cornflakes mom.
Well, I also know a thing or two about racing.
Boogity, boogity.
He's just a number to run in the news.
Oh, yes, they call him the street.
And there it is.
Coincidence? I think not.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God. What the fuck is that, bro? Jay, what the fuck is that?
What the hell is it?
What the fuck is that? We're seeing some shit we ain't never seen before, kid.
Oh, my God, man. We are seeing some shit we ain't never seen before.
What is that fucking thing?
What in the God's name of earth am I looking at? Like this guy. He probably likes teeth, you know? And he's like, I have this Mustang and I really want teeth on it. I don't know. I'm trying to make sense of f***ing insane people here, okay? God damn it, why would you do that?
Do you smell what The Rock is cooking?
Ha! It's so original!
You gotta be kidding me.
I am not tough. I am Melon Lord!
Are you sure about that?
Hey, any of you fellas bring a chopper? A helmet? Something?
I wanted to bring the NASCAR bike, but these chuckleheads didn't finish it.
Maybe I could have finished it if you would have stopped asking every 5 minutes when I was gonna finish it.
Okay, numbnut. I'm starting to get aggravated here.
Race fans, entering Martinsville Speedway on his MyTruckWarranty.com, powered by True North Dually Trike, built by Paul Jr. Designs, is going to be today's Grand Marshal from the Discovery Channel hit show American Chopper, airing Tuesday, March 26, 8 p.m. Would you please welcome Paul Jr.? Drivers, start your engines!
And here we go. Clint Boyer against Ty Dillon. Paul Menard and Brad Keselowski.
Big shot from Brad Keselowski to the 13 of Ty Dillon.
Outside, just got one outside.
Hey, that's on time. Not so quick.
Ever since I was a young boy.
15 is going to get him some stage points in. He did, but not what he thought.
He did not get the playoff point that he wanted for winning that stage. Ty Dillon.
Geico. 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
And you've been numbed.
Oh, now he's short-circuiting.
Wolves. I went there.
That could only mean...
On the track down there.
Oh my God, they're racing each other on foot.
These men will not quit.
Go! Go!
That easy. To the
Ricky,
bouncy
Ricky,
country.
Go!
We belong to the light. We belong to the thunder. We belong to the sound of the world.
We love you, Mikey!
That is totally unrealistic.
Contact with somebody else on the left side and cut that left front tire.
Yeah, maybe when he got into the wall, he bounced off the wall and got into somebody.
He already realizes there's something wrong. You can see the high line he's taking in there.
Some folks are born made to wave the flag. Ooh, they're red, white, and blue.
Maybe one of the most exciting changes coming to the Xfinity Series will be now they are racing in Martinsville. I know fans are going to be pumped up about this one. It's the first time since 2006 and only the second time in 25 years. Tempers and emotions are going to be strong here.
Yes, definitely. Certainly something, especially leaving Martinsville a couple weeks ago, that fans always ask, how can we get the Xfinity Series back to Martinsville? And we're going to see it not only at Martinsville, but we'll see it at a cutoff race before we head to the championship at ISM Raceway. So,
hey, wait a minute.
Motorsports Fan 17 asks, should the NASCAR Xfinity Series add either Martinsville or Sonoma to their schedule?
Gamarola, he's in the wall.
And Ryan Blaney was on the inside.
Oh, big wreck on the back straightaway.
Kyle Busch.
Big caution behind him.
Sideways in the back straightaway.
And that was all happening while the four car of Kevin Harvick was trying to serve that penalty on that back straightaway.
3 hours later.
Can you move it along? I'm all out of time cards.
Logano gets a launch. Passes Suarez for fifth.
I think they put a turbocharge on that 22 car. Man, he is going somewhere. Holy smoly.
Hoyer to the top side of the call on Keselowski.
As soon as the 18 of Kyle Busch had to move to the top, the advantage went back to his brother. He seems to have a better race car up top.
Tell you what, the Gunham's third. If the Busch brothers get up here messing around a little bit, that 22 is going to be all over. I don't think he's got time to get there unless something happens up here with these two Busch brothers.
There's the white flag. One to go, sponsored by Credit One Bank. Logano a distant third. Blaney and Hamlin fighting for fourth, side by side. Menard, Boyer, Suarez. Kurt Busch, 54th career win for Kyle Busch. Kyle Busch ties Lee Petty for 10th on NASCAR's all-time list.
Are you freaking kidding me?